seems as though, if you look at right here, it's like they all follow a line. And then you'll notice these trails, chemtrails. Thank you. Today it seems like they're using like a really webby type of chemtrail. And they got like this tube of clouds. It's just, I don't know, you can't get 1 minute in front of the sun without there being clouds in front of it. I mean, there's not really any clouds anywhere else except for, you know, but I went and investigated this little string of clouds today, and I think that they're keeping a formation of the cloud going to wherever it is the sun's going to be at today, because for some reason I think that they really do think that, and I think that they're using a webby type of chemtrail to do it, and I think it's making these big fat puffy clouds. I don't know. It's like not even Spider-Man will save you. I don't like Spider-Man anyway. I don't really like that stuff. A couple days ago, I made an Organite Chem Buster thing. Yeah, I buried it in the ground, but it's like a 2-liter bottle full of steel wool and a whole shit ton of crystals and all that. And then here's a little copper tube with a crystal in it. One of my favorite crystals anyway. But here's how it's doing. And this ain't a light day at chemtrails either. I mean, it's like a heavy day. But you can see, I think, it looks like it's breaking that up. So, yeah. I mean, because look, you got they're trying to block out the sun. Or something. Anyway, just thought I'd show you that I think that this thing's working.